Mr. Duke, pick a song for the announcements.
Kicking and Screaming by Third Day.
Okay.
Good morning, Warriors. Today is Thursday, February 9th, and these are your morning news announcements.
For lunch today, in the hotline, breakfast for lunch.
In the cold line, Italian pepperoni wrap.
Reminder that Youth to Youth is selling flowers for $2 each during lunch periods.
Reminder, there will be a Bible study in Ace's room, 5th period today.
The varsity girls basketball team defeated Strasburg last night 81-54. Leading scorer was Laura Marmo and Hillary Baker with 16 points. Leading rebounder was Laura Marmo.
The JV team also won with a score of 10-8. Kenley Mitchell was the leading scorer for the JV.
The freshman boys won a close game last night with a score of 52-50. Hunter Allison led the team with 18 points.
The academic challenge team lost last night to Indian Creek, 1-2.
Strawberry orders and money will now be due Monday, February 13th. If you need an order form or need to turn in money, please see Mrs. Atkinson, 5th period in H101 or 6th period in M102.
Next week, our school will be participating in Akron Children's Have a Heart, Do Your Part fundraiser. Our goal is to raise $1,000.
The high school will compete against the middle school on daily pledge sheets. High schoolers are red.
And middle schoolers are pink. The cafeteria will display the pledge sheets.
The losers of the pledge sheet will have select teachers participating in the Oreo challenge.
Oh! Take a minute! Ah!
There will also be a penny stall on Friday and a $1 hat day.
The girls and boys bowling teams defeated East Liverpool last night. Leading scorers were Jolene Greaves and Kobe Green. Good job, guys.
Come out and support our wrestling teams as they win the EBC title tonight and beat Minerva. Girls start at 5:30.
That's all we have for you today, Warriors. Have a thoughtful Thursday.